Good afternoon, everybody. This is Karen Martz from Hilton Head Island, South Carolina. Look at this fabulous bistro table with sort of a, I'm trying to think what color this is. I met Connie, my upstairs neighbor. She paints everything in here and to match all the same color, and she loves seashells. Check it out. So we have these gorgeous colors. You know, it's, I can't say tangerine. Oh, coral is the color I want. And check this out. So she made this wreath. You got all your different seashells. She's been selling these for years, but she said a lot of times, you know, she'll keep them for herself. But I really think the world needs to have more of these wreaths. It's amazing. And then Freedom is right here. Hi, Freedom. Freedom and I are having the time of our lives up here. First, we took a tour. We're doing the videos because it's so much fun. We love being at the beach. I've been on Hilton Head 30 years, and Freedom, he's a little scared of the water, but he loves being outdoors. Now look, we've got our coral pillows, and then we got our seashell sign. Now look at this. She's got, the lamps came from the shell shop. That's over at Coligny Plaza. By the way, one of my favorite stores ever. You guys have got to check that out. And then she's not sure where she got these macaw birds, and look at the little baby bird. I love it. And then of course, you got your little crabs. Now, you can get the soft shell crabs to eat here on Hilton Head. Now, check this out. We've got our mermaid, and it's holding a seashell. Isn't this fabulous? I mean, I love the whole decorating. Now, we've got, hey, Freedom. So, we've got our wicker to match everything. And she said the sand here, you know, came from Destin down in Florida. And then she added seashells and a lovely array of flowers. And then look how fun. So we've got our wicker, we got the pillows. Now, before I show you a very interesting painting, I just want to show you how tropical this whole room is. It's just such a blast. Okay, so we've got our great egrets. I'm very proud of Connie that she has followed a theme of both parrots and great egrets. It's very exciting. All right, now check this out. She found a picture in a magazine. And this is, you know, sort of a mermaid type thing. She said it looks a lot like her granddaughter. What she did is she took a very small picture to a friend of hers, along with, you know, a color scheme that she wanted for this painting, and also gave her a conch shell, meaning the artist, to take a look at so she got the right colors. This painting turned out fabulous. And it's on canvas. And I'll back away so you can kind of appreciate all the colors. And we just love being at this condo. You know, my condo's filled with bird figurines and everything, but I have a lot of dark furniture, you know, being from New Jersey and that type of thing. I don't know, that's kind of like what I liked. But, hey, we might have to copy Connie. Woo, start going tropical. It's very exciting. And then look, I know I already did a video on this, but I have to show it again. You know, she's got the hummingbirds. She's got the sulfur-crested cockatoo. We discovered we got the blue pionis. Look, there's a little dove in here. And so I just find that this condo is very, very delightful. And I told her, I said, oh my God, I feel like I'm in heaven right now with all these colors. She makes these wreaths. It's just amazing. And it really shows you with very little money and creativity and a little bit of paint, you can really pull it all together. All right, so Freedom, we're gonna come back and show Freedom the parrot. Hey, Freedom. Freedom is so excited. Hi, Freedom. Freedom, do you want to say hi to everybody? Okay, he's thinking about it. And I just want to tell you one more thing. Hey, Freedom, I know this video is running long, but check this out. You know, again, sort of like the Mackenzie Child, she's painting. This came from her sister. And then this chest in the corner was her grandmother's, and her mom had it. And then after she passed away, she took this beautiful chest and painted it so she could think about her family all the time. And look at this, we're signing off with the welcome sign with the flamingo and a couple seagulls, and we've got the beautiful great egret. I told you she was following like a little bit of a theme there. All right, Freedom, we're gonna sign off live. Woo! From the fabulous, look guys, look at this whole entire condo. We just absolutely love it. And we'll focus in on our bistro table, and we're gonna sign off live with a fabulous wreath. It's Karen Martz and Freedom the Parrot. Have a great day.